How do we get like this, you and me? Stood with our backs
to the sun. You remember freshman year? The night before our first day, you stayed over?
I can remember being nothing but fearless.
We stayed up talking about how we were gonna be kings of this fucking school.
We've become echoes, but echoes to fade away.
I remember. I'll always remember.
Me too, brother. You raped my girlfriend?
What's mine is yours, right?
Hey,
Bryce used to tie them for me.
Every time I was thrown out, when my mom was fucked up, one of her boyfriends was fucking with me, he was there for me when I had no money, when I was starving. His folks bought me shit for school. And when my mom was busted for possession, he got his dad to bail her out.
They do that shit so we can own you.
No.
You okay?
Yeah.
I never really learned how.
Brother, you know that's your back. Always.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever you did, I mean anything. You know my one rule.
Keep you clean.
Keep me clean.
Come on, sit.
Don't be a bitch, Justy.
Promise me a drink. Hey, Justin, it's me. It's fucking killing me. She can't talk to me about it. I love you, man. Call me.
I fucked up, okay? With you.
Did. I let you do it, and I let you keep doing it. And you and I were just... We're gonna have to keep living with that.
Why are you protecting Bryce? What does he have on you?
I'm not protecting Bryce. Fuck you. I'm not your fucking bitch, bitch.
Buddy,
stay the fuck away from her. Why the fuck are you here with Bryce?
Why do you care?
They fucking raped you.
Justin, brother.
I'm not your fucking brother.
I'm gonna fucking kill you, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Let me fucking go. Let me fucking go.
You're sending that shit around.
No, right.
What the fuck did you just do?
Justin helped you. And I've hurt Justin enough in this life, so I'm not gonna narc on him now.
Justy, you know you're welcome here all the damn time, buddy.
Come here. I can take care of myself.
You feeling okay, brother? You didn't look so good the other day.
You're fucking lying to me,
I've
Bryce.
I've never lied to you.
You have, though. Every time you call me brother.
We see you around?
No, I don't think you will.
As we die under the way.
What have you got? A junkie mom and a deadbeat dad.
Nobody in this world gives a shit about you.
Hey, I've never had a family.
I was your family for a while. I'd do anything to get that back.
You got nothing and nobody. You wanna go?
You wanna go right now?
I don't want anything from you.
Then why'd you text me?
But you know I'm here for you, right? For anything.
Yeah, I know.
To cover Justin's debt, and to make sure that you leave him alone. I'm your brother forever, no matter what.
He gave you the drugs so he could control you.
But I don't want you to die.
Same reason he ever gave you anything.
Don't fucking die.
No, this was
different. He was different.
Justin.
Justin. You know the real story, right? You know what's true.
I do now.
You.
Just shut the fuck up and hold on, Bryce.
It's ridiculous. You're gonna forget that we were ever here. You got it? Give me a couple beers and I'm your brother again. Just like old times.
You should be more scared than you are, Justin.
Bryce, I've got nothing left to lose.
You're going down, Bryce.
How do you see that happening exactly? Without you going with me.
Don't talk to me again. Something happened to Bryce.
Fucking sad. I've known him since I was 8. The first person that gave a shit about me, the first person to look after me, man. Fucking brother. He's a fucking person, Clay. Human being. Now he's fucking dead.
It just felt like everyone was shitting on him and I could feel myself looking to stand up.
Goodbye.